A very small tribute to one of the bands that I was fired from. One.